There's a lot of people, a lot of professors that will tell you that aerospace has become a very staid or even conservative and that there's nothing new to learn. And I would say to those people that you're not trying hard enough. Mars is just such an alien world in so many ways, and so designing a little airplane to be able to fly there, that's a pretty good trip. It's been a lot of fun. Hardest part about designing a little Prandtl-m, we initially thought it would just be the aerodynamics, but that we sort of had handled. We ran into another problem where we ran into a very unusual instability. It comes up every once in a while and it's a function of the mass distribution. We struggled for months trying to figure that particular problem out. And it turns out that the real answer in that case is to use a stability augmentation system. And we have a really brilliant guy, Ryan Dibley, who was able to design us a little piece of software in order to do that for us.
All right, standby, here we go. Reporting on 3, 2,